Hello again, guys, and welcome to another game of Legion TD version 11. And for this game, we will be playing the standard PRC CX3. I was a while ago playing the long game mode. I had a very good run. I was 10-9 at round 7. All of a sudden, I get disconnected, so it feels really bad. But hopefully, we can make it up with this game. Yeah, I lost my streak there a little bit as well, but it's fine. For this round, we are gonna start off with, Bone Warriors. I think Bone Warriors paired with the Destroyer with a Dark Mage, which should also be good. So let's go for that setup. With this build, we can add a little bit more, I think, or should we just go for another infantry? Would that be better? It's not too bad. Let's go for that one. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully, I'm pretty sure this infantry is gonna get buffed. Okay, 20 seconds for one wisp, I think. And during the first round, we'd like to, since we're sure that we can clear the first round with three Skeletors, we are gonna command attack our units, so that they can start hitting the enemy units faster. We'll get to 60 gold a lot quicker as well. Let's go ahead and do that. Where's the attack? We're sure to clear this one anyway. There's a little bit of delay, but it's fine. Okay, and now we have the chance to go for sword mages. I feel like I'd rather go for infantry for now though. Has already placed them, so let's commit to the build. Let's keep getting lumber for sure as well. One of our guys is playing. Three of them has Tears of Darkness. Three of them was Tears of Darkness. Interesting. Oops. Let's go for this guy. Quite concerned. Do we want to go for Ogre Bashers? We need... Yeah, I think let's go for them. I think we need to. Good. I think we should try sending 5 instead. Definitely should challenge here. I would need the gold. I'm not sure if I have enough to. I'm not sure if I have enough to get in more wisps. So I think it's better to play it safe and not go for any. 340 plus 180. We need 520 gold. We might have just enough for one, I think. Should be able to clear. All our allies should be able to clear as well. 520 gold. I think we're gonna get that much. I think that's 20 gold for the round and 30 gold for the CC. Yeah. Let's get that one wisp. Throw in taunts for our allies here. They're leaking, so this means that the enemies would have enough time to send on 3. They look strong on 4 as well. Okay, clutch call.
Enlightened.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
I am prepared.
Search complete.
Out with it for my brothers. Enlighten me. No one shall be wiser.
Job's done.
Upgrade complete.
I am prepared.
Upgrade complete.
My bidding. Prepared. That's a given. It has begun.
Job's done.
My bidding.
Upgrade.
Brothers, out with it.
Job's done.
Enlighten.
Upgrade complete.
That's it. I am prepared.
Job's done.
Upgrade complete.
memory of Taranis.
Someone call me the doctor? Thank you.
Enlighten me. No one shall be the wiser. It has begun. It has begun. I believe.
Job done.
What does the
job
shadow
done.
Will?
Out with it. One shall be wise.
Upgrade, upgrade, complete.
Job's done.
In memory of Taranis.
Dead shall serve.
I am prepared.
Upgrade complete.
That's a good one.
done.
I bid you.
In memory of Taranus.
Job's done.
The restless dead await.
Job's done.
Justice shall be done.
Upgrade
this
complete.
Better be good.
My bidding has begun.
Upgrade complete.
Job's
my
done.
Brothers.
Job's done.
In memory of Taranus.
Okay, we're still in the game. I know I do apologize about having to mute for a while there. Also had to focus communicating with my teammates. Anyway, so yeah, as expected, they did go for 6 because they've seen the phoenixes. And so, quite confident that they're not going 8 against us there. Now, there is a great chance. They're also starting to pierce up, but I'm seeing a couple of archers, which I don't think are particularly strong against 10. They also have Recess of the Moon, so that is indicative that we should really just go for round 9. I have a slight issue here with not having a lot of tanks. So maybe I should go for a slow aura. Might also be good to get an ice troll here. Maybe one level 1 slow aura. I feel like I'm not gonna notice a difference. Now we don't have a lot of tanks, so I don't think it's worth getting the ice troll. Yeah. This guy's gonna be fine for sure. Not that much value. He'd be very happy if they send here. Our allies' value is not too bad as well, so maybe I think we could win if they send here. Let's see if I am certain with what I am talking about. Mother was a hamster. I do have a couple of Thunderbirds, which I'm feeling good about. I'd rather just taunt my own units. And yeah, well, I still have Sky Dragons to buy me time. My, what do you call this? My Dark Mages have resummoned. I think ultimately I am going to clear this one. This guy is still holding. Two of us holds, which is very good. Now there's a potential for my Necrolite to resummon again, and so I think we should be fine here. Two of us holds. That sounds promising. I'm gonna push a little bit more lumber. I'm also going to challenge 10. These guys have good lumber. Starfall once again. Hopefully it clears the back lines. Yes, bring down those. He's getting a lot of load from this one as well. We should be fine, we should be fine. No need to lumber up. No need to upgrade King. What is this guy doing? Not gonna take any heals from us though. So yeah, I think this is a win for us. I doubt that even if they have pierced up for 10, I doubt that they're gonna be able to hold what we're about to send here. Okay, it's time to send. Yeah, I'm gonna challenge because red said to go for it. Already did. Still wanna send. Are they sending? I doubt they will. They didn't be able to clear this. Did this guy send everything? He did. That's good. And let's keep pushing lumber here. Okay, we're clearing. Feels like they're holding well. Their holders are holding well, it feels like. They're still battling it out. But yeah, they're leaking, and two of them holds. Okay, yeah, but that's ultimately GG. Still haven't gone full king. That's a lot of leaks. Have they lost 1 HP already? No, they haven't. Okay. Kind of feels like they could potentially live through this. Feels like. Okay, we have one more heal left. They're not going for the demons. That's a win for us. It's a win for us. Thank you for trusting, my dear allies. Okay, there you go, all of that for 2 elo, but still quite nice. I hope you guys learned from this game. Again, I apologize that I cut the audio a while ago. But nonetheless, I hope you really enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again next time.